evening everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to discuss a sad and heartbroken news. Christian Atsu's wife in tears after emotional tribute ahead of Newcastle versus Liverpool. So before moving to the review on this sad news, it is my request to subscribe my channel by pressing bell icon. Former Newcastle winger Christian Atsu was killed in devastating earthquake that struck Turkey and Syria on Friday 6th, leaving behind a wife and three children. Christian Atsu's wife and three children